parts of a plant. Like human beings, plants also have different parts. These parts help them grow, survive, and reproduce. Some parts of the plant are above the ground, while some are below the ground. The parts of the plant above the soil that we can see is called shoot of a plant. Parts of a plant below the soil that we cannot see is called the root of a plant. Now we will learn about the parts of a plant. There are mainly five parts: leaves, stem, flower, fruit, and roots. Different parts of the plant have their own functions. They help in making, distributing, and storing food. Stem is strong and helps hold the plant. It allows water and nutrients flow up to the leaves. Some examples of stem we eat are sugarcane and asparagus. Leaves. Leaves collect sunlight and make food for the plant. Every plant has a different kind of a leaf. Some examples of leaf we eat are cilantro and fenugreek leaves. Roots. Roots absorb water and minerals from the soil and holds the plant so it does not fall over. Some examples of root we eat are potatoes and carrot. Flower. Flower are the parts of plants that make seeds and fruits. Flowers are colorful, so easily attract hummingbirds and bees. Some of the flowers we like are sunflower and rose. Fruit. Fruits protect seeds. They help plants spread seeds out because animals transport and discard seeds when they eat fruits. Some examples of fruits we eat are eggplant and strawberry. Most plants grow from a seed. Plants need sunlight, soil, water, and air to grow. Plants cannot move. They make their own food using air, water, and sunlight. Thank you for watching. Do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.